The University of Adelaide is in the top 1% of universities worldwide and a member of Australia's Group of Eight. So we're a research-intensive university located in South Australia. Every year, Year 12 school leavers receive their ATAR score, which is their Australian Tertiary Admissions Rank, which is what they use to apply and enter university. At the University of Adelaide, the students can actually contact us to receive an adjusted ATAR score. So they become eligible for bonus points across a couple of categories, and that can actually bump up their score. We're using the Oracle Intelligent Chatbot to calculate the student's adjusted ATAR score and deliver it to them instantly over Facebook Messenger. On our ATAR results day, we actually saw a 40% decrease in calls to our inquiry service and 47% decrease in the first critical 3 hours where the vast majority of the calls take place. It was probably the smoothest we've ever seen the day run. The chatbot resulted in 2,100 unique users on the single day. At one point we had one user every 5 seconds. And we actually had, in our feedback rating, 60% of our users rated the bot as awesome. We have an amazing relationship with Oracle in terms of our CRM. So we use Service Cloud and Eloqua for our marketing automation. So, you know, bringing the Oracle Intelligent Chatbot into the fold was a kind of natural progression for us to expand our CX suite. Our implementation partner Rubicon Red, who helped us deploy the adjusted ATAR chatbot, has been amazing. And I think the collaboration between University of Adelaide, Rubicon Red and Oracle has been especially productive for us. And we've really been able to put forward something that has been quite revolutionary and transformative for the university in such a short space of time.